SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 brings you enhancements across the portfolio. In this video, we'll focus on the new functionality coming to SOLIDWORKS for drawings and MBD. You can now leverage the power of AI to automatically generate drawings of native SOLIDWORKS models or imported geometry. To get started, choose one or more parts or assemblies and select Auto-Generate Drawings from the pop-up menu. This process runs in the background, so your drawings get created while you continue to do other work. The common steps of creating a drawing, laying out model views, and even basic detailing can now be delegated to an AI-based batch process. SOLIDWORKS Design predicts the best fit template and sheet size, or you can use your own preferred template. Views are automatically scaled and placed to minimize overlap. Using AI-based geometry recognition, SOLIDWORKS Design determines applicable section views and creates annotations such as hole callouts, geometric tolerances, and even reference dimensions. Think of all the repetitive tasks you do every time you create a drawing. Many of these are now handled by the AI platform. This means your time can be better spent on fine detailing and annotating your drawings. For assembly drawings, builds of materials, auto blooms, and revision tables are also automatically inserted. A little cleanup and final detailing are all that's needed to complete volumes of drawings in record time. Let the power of AI help you reduce many of the tedious and repetitive steps in drawing creation. SOLIDWORKS 2012 introduced magnetic lines for arranging and organizing blooms. Now in SOLIDWORKS Design 2026, you can use magnetic lines to align other types of model annotations, such as notes, weld and surface finish symbols, revision symbols, or even geometric tolerances. Draw a magnetic line over existing annotations and watch them snap into alignment. Drag an annotation to attach it to an available magnetic line, or rearrange the order of any items. Or work in reverse. Drag an existing magnetic line to collect any annotations in its vicinity. This new behavior for magnetic lines will help you organize annotations and give your drawings a tidy appearance with far less manual effort. Drawings with lots of dimensions can have a cluttered appearance that might be difficult to read and can lead to manufacturing errors. To help alleviate this, the ability to break crossing dimensions and extension lines was introduced in SOLIDWORKS 2013. This capability has now been enhanced to account for breaks around dimension text. Just select one or more dimension lines, right-click, and add dimension break. The dimension break updates dynamically as a dimension is moved. If any dimensions crossing the break are added or removed, just right-click and update. This enhancement improves clarity and readability in order to avoid confusion and misinterpretation of complex drawings. Geometric tolerance frames now provide the option of entering custom text in the range fields, which previously only supported numeric values. This is useful when symbols or letter values may be necessary. For example, entering the tolerance value as a variable that might be denoted in a table, note, or tolerance block. This enhancement gives users additional flexibility to specify geometric tolerances in a more sophisticated use case. A new document property option provides for surface finish symbols conforming to the ISO 21920-1 profile standard. This standard provides an updated symbol style and allows for the specification of tolerance indicators. Simply choose the tolerance type and enter an optional datum reference. Not all manufacturing documentation has to be in 2D. Some vendors prefer, or maybe even require, model-based definition. New for DimExpert and MBD, you can now hide or show multiple annotations, just like in drawings. As you select any annotation, it changes to gray, indicating it will be hidden as soon as you exit the command. To see which annotations have been hidden, just issue the command again. Click on any gray annotations to return it to a shown state. This provides more selective control over how you display and communicate design and manufacturing information on your parts and assemblies. The DimExpert Manager tab now includes a familiar filter bar. Just like in the Feature Manager tab, you can type any text string to instantly filter the display. This makes it much easier to query a complex model and reduce potential errors by isolating particular features, dimensions, or tolerance items. Together with our TriMech Group partners, we are showcasing the latest and greatest enhancements across the SOLIDWORKS 2026 portfolio on our dedicated What's New webpage. There you can dive deep into our blogs and videos that outline everything you need to know about the new release. You'll also be able to get in touch with our experienced engineers for a tailored look at how SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 could boost your business.